Hello, my name is Dale Felder. I live in San Francisco, and you're at my average apartment. And I'm getting ready to, I think, have a tea. Maybe I'll have a tea on my average stove. Maybe I have a cold beverage in my average refrigerator. The camera's turned around. I can't work this thing. Let me show you around. Well, there's clean towels. We're going into the bedroom. That's a big homeless bed. Because people in the Castro thought I was homeless. So I thought I'd show off my big homeless bed. This is the bedroom. At first, I was going to make this into my sewing room, but I'm not. I decided to use it as a bedroom. And it's a big size bedroom. That's a big old bed. It's hoisted up. That's really a futon. And this is what it looks like with the lights out. When I'm having an intimate moment with my little lamp, and I'm at my little computer. Doing nothing. That's what it looks like. Let's go into the other room, to the main room. That's what a kitchen looks like, y'all. You haven't seen a man that owns his own kitchen. This is my new sewing room. I'm using this as my new designing room. You know what I use those for? Storage. And I'm going to put mirrors all over those. I'm going to put mirrors on those. Show you how to economize, stack stuff up, get free stuff on the street. This is my sewing room. Oh, look at my new sewing machine. That's my Jesus cross. Because I'm a friend of Jesus Christ. That's the box. It's a singer. That is my new Singer's sewing machine. It costs $100. It's a new one. It has a CD. Has a CD here. I don't know where the newer models have a CD. That's my two TVs, three TVs, two computers. It's just something. Two computers. I got three computers. One down there. I got to get two sewing machines. That sewing machine doesn't work. But this is my new hobby. Designing tie-dye dresses. And these are my tie-dyes. I'm going to tie-dye. That. Those are sheets and surplus stuff. See, I'm gonna tie dye these sheets and make dresses out of them. I have a whole box load in my little storage boxes. See, you take sheets like this and you tie dye them. And you cut them into patterns and you make designs and you go to your sewing machine like this one and you make clothes. So I thought I would give you a little tour of my new hobby, designing tie-dye dresses and shirts and dashikis. I'm signing off. This is Dale Felder showing off his apartment, and I'm going to shut off the light so I can show y'all what it looks like in my intimacy. I'm going to show y'all what it looks like without the lights on. Okay. I still got a minute. So that's what it looks like, huh? Yeah. Doesn't look homeless at all, do it? This is how I look when I'm sitting at my computer. That's one of my pictures in the background. That's another one. I do artwork. Isn't that cute? Who wanna buy it? And this is what I look like when I'm on my computer, like a secretary. This costs $360. It is not a homeless computer, like the guy said in the Castro. Fella, look, I'm not homeless. All right. Have a nice little room. I have a designer room to design my clothing and design my life. Thank you, God, for giving me this. Praise, I want you guys to praise the Lord and praise the cross. Here it is. I'm signing off. I love you all. Keep praising the Lord.